So a 6-1 game, and there's a tip, and now it's a 7-1 game. Cadre's at the goal line, or tipped before. It's Auston Matthews, I think, that'll get the goal.
Saves was at the feet of Kane, so Matthews on the counterattack up with Gardner. Matthews shooting, he scores! An ace win. Auston Matthews looked like he might dish. He snapped it off. Toronto, a huge comeback and an overtime win.
Gets it back, Marlowe.
Wrist there as he's holding on to his left hand.
Matthews knocked the puck out of the air, snaps a shot, he scores! Wow, what a shot! Auston Matthews quickly makes this 2-1 Toronto. Ship, and here he comes again to Auston Matthews. He shoots, he scores!
Daly mishandled. Here comes Matthews. Auston Matthews in, scores! What a shot!
Back to Matthews, straight up the middle, shoots, scores! Stays with it and sets up Brett Pesci. Pesci now took a hit to make a play. Lindholm turns it over. Out in front. Auston Matthews on the spot. And the Leafs cut the lead in half.
Quality opponents coming in. Get to that in a moment as Nylander attacks in the San Jose end of the ice. Kept wide by the stick of Tim Heath. Works it to the blue line. That's blocked in front and they score! Auston Matthews, 1-0 Toronto.
Matthews, and he's poke checked from behind by Kopitar.
Oh, they're going to get Kopitar penalty.
A penalty shot.
It will be. Foul from behind is the call by the official. Matthews gets the penalty shot.
Fifth penalty shot in the NHL taken this year. And Auston Matthews to break the goose egg. He does so. Beating Jonathan Quick on the backhand to make it 5-1.
Third period for Toronto. Martin trying to fight in. He's with Matthews and Marner. Matthews in front. He scores! Seconds as the Leafs score in bunches again. How did Anderson see that? He kicked out his right leg and made the save. Matthews back through the middle of the ice. Waits, takes a shot, he scores! Wow, what a shot! 6-0 Toronto.
Ihaksi.
Moves to the middle.
Gardner. Head fake, Nylander, cross ice, Matthews scores! Auston Matthews, a power play goal, and it's 1-0 for Toronto.
Holden is there, Zach Hyman's got it, toward the front of Matthews, he scores! Auston Matthews all alone in front, and when he finally teed up the puck, easy to put it in.
Nylander will race it back for Matthews. He shoots, he scores. What a beauty. Auston Matthews over the shoulder. And it's 2-0 Toronto.
And now McNabb to get Chase. And the Golden Knights this year, 11-1 against the Pacific Division. Matthews darting in. Shot, score! Oh, the Leafs trying to climb their way back into it. Auston Matthews beats Subban to make it 4-2 in the final minute of the period. But as we said, we'll see if the Leafs that late goal from Auston Matthews, and another one here, he scores right off the bat. So Matthews late in the second and 27 seconds into the third, and Toronto within one just like that.
Thing to take care of today, as a lot of the Sharks players did for friends and family. Shot from the line, tip, they score. Auston Matthews makes it 1-0 Toronto.
Flipped it into the corner. Nylander chips up the boards. And on rushing is Auston Matthews for Zach Hyman. Just onside. Hyman to Matthews. He scores. Through the neutral zone, in comes Zach Hyman to Matthews, he scores!
Off the boards and in with a head of steam, it's Nylander, fires the rebound, scores! Matthews, that little count!
Is Hyman, poke check by Grice, Matthews follows it up. Auston Matthews, his 23rd of the season.
Nylander, their leading assist man, feeds it into the zone. Matthews gets it from Hyman, tries to wrap it around, and he scores! Auston Matthews! 1-0 Toronto. Kapanen trying to turn the corner, hits the brakes. Montour stays with him, feeds it across, and they score! Auston Matthews has another, his second of the game.
As the seas parted for him, and he dashed in from the blue line. William Nylander. Nice pass. Matthews shoots. He scores. Wow.
Puck goes to the boards. Nylander's got it. Dances in front. Puck fires. Scores. Matthews.
For Gardner, winds and shoots, tip by Matthews, and it bounced in off of Lanning.
Matthews drops it off Riley.
closing in Matthews. Powers to the net. Block. And then he got his own rebound and scored.
Here's Huberto firing it on goal, save, rebound chance, Anderson. Big stop on Yandel, who jumped up and cleared the other way. Nylander carries in, Matthews walks in and he scores. 2-0 Toronto.
Forced to the front, Auston, Matthews scores. 5-4 Maple Leafs as Auston Matthews gets his 31st.
Leafs will get it back. Riley at the point. Across from Matthews. Firing scores! Auston Matthews with his 32nd of the year. Jake Gardner to Matthews. Back to Gardner. Here's Nylander. What touch of beauty. And it's a Auston Matthews goal as Nylander returns the favor with his own highlight reel pass.
Nylander again walks in, looks for Matthews. He shoots, he scores.
In the long shift up the boards. Pasternak couldn't get the puck out. Matthews keeps it in, can't get the shot. Hyman missed the net. This is a tired Bruin line. Maple Leafs, Nylander, side of the net. Matthews scores!